her herself. She color changes her legs too. My favorite part about her is how pretty her purple little crown is. It's so cute. And also her hair looks a little purplish. Yeah. Also, I really like something about it. She is a mommy. She was being a mommy. She was dressing up as one, because this is what she came in. So yeah, I'm real quick gonna take off her clothes. I want to show you her as her mommy version, so yeah. I'm just going to real quick take off all of these pretty clothes and put her in as a mommy. I'm almost done. Just this mommy costume is not that good. This now I got her little purple outfit on. Very nice decorated. And also, this mommy helmet's gonna put on her very quickly because my video time ends off. Part two, so. This is what she looks like when she's officially a mommy. Mommy's put her to the side. And she will not stand up, so I'm just gonna get her case. Put her case right here and put her in. Now let me talk a little bit about the case. This is cool because, that one will open right now. These doors open and you can put little things in it. Now for innocence, I'm going to put her shoes in. Her golden little shoes. And now I can shut it. And now I can open it and shut it where it's safe. And also, this top does not open. My dad was trying to open that for a half hour. And for real, you may not open it. So, the bottom also opens. For innocence, I'm gonna put her little dress in. Her dress in it. Oh, it's staying there. I'm gonna put this upside down for this 1 minute. And then flip it back over. And now the doll. Now the clothes I put away. Where can I put this helmet? Where could I? Is this the one I already put in? Or oh no, it's not. You know what? I'm gonna put the bottle in here. And this, for cool decoration, I can put it right here. So now, that is where the correct way to keep your doll. And I really like this set. It's cool, it's fun. And most of all, it's scary. most of all scary, but I recommend this for kids. It's fun and scary, but not that scary. I'm scary now. Oops, I just dropped something. Oh, yeah. Forgot to talk about her little golden necklace. Let me put it right. You know what? Now I want to show you what her and all of her makeup stuff looks like. I'm getting her naked. And I'm getting her clothes. So now, let me put that to the side. Let's get her dressed. And what about the top things? Oh, oops. Oops. Let me get those. Her little golden shoes. And her purple and gold thing. This girl, I think she really likes purple because lots of her stuff is purple and gold. So this girl, she definitely loves purple. Including she has that purple mommy costume. And she is so cute. When you just put all of her stuff on, she is so adorable. She is so cute. Na 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 na. Oh, I forgot to put her gold necklace on. Golden necklace is pretty hard to put on, so yeah. And do not have a 3-year-old play with this. My brother, he'll never actually swallow any of this, so he's fine, but make sure you're. Three-year-old does not, so. Get in there, you little dog. She's so cute. So that would be my end of the video.